Well, thank you for joining us today as we continue our programming to spotlight our Chamber Board Members and Chairman's Club, which you serve as a representative for both for your company. So if you don't mind just introducing yourself and telling everybody who you are and what company you're with and what your role is at your organization.
Okay, my name is Don Barbour. I'm with H&T Georgia. I'm the Regional Director of External Affairs for the Northwest Georgia region.
Got it. And we were just chatting before we went on camera. You represent multiple chambers across the state.
Multiple counties, 24 and a half counties, primarily in Northwest Georgia, but it's a large region
of
the state.
You don't stay busy at all, right?
No, not at all.
So what do you love most about your job at AT&T?
I think I love most, what I love most about my job is it allows me the opportunity to meet a lot of different people in different segments of the community, economic development, education, government, leaders, all facets of the community. So enjoy meeting new people and establishing relationships with those folks.
Got it. And I know you're probably one of the people who understands this best, that if you've seen one chamber, you've seen one chamber because they're all different.
So, every community is different.
Yes, all the dynamics and everything. Great. So speaking in general, what do you find being the most beneficial thing as far as being involved in a chamber?
The chamber is a conduit for business in the local community and serves a vital role in connecting the community with business, and as a conduit for allowing business to thrive and succeed.
Got it. I completely agree with that. And I'm happy to hear that that's what you said. So let's talk about, you know, I'm sure in your time, in your role, that you've, again, been to lots of chamber events and activities. So tell us about an embarrassing moment that you've had at one of the chambers that you've been involved with.
Yes. I served as a chairman of the board of another chamber of commerce, not this one.
Not here.
And we had our annual dinner one year, and the embarrassing moment was that we went to do the annual awards for different, you know, Citizen of the Year and you know, Small Business of the Year and so forth. But the chamber president actually forgot the awards.
So
we had to pretend, we still went on with the awards, but we just had to pretend that we were actually giving them an award. It was an error award, a fake award. So we did go ahead with the awards, but we had to obviously make the presentations, the actual, you know,
physical
plaques or, you know, nice awards. We had to do that later.
Oh my gosh, that is so
that was my most embarrassing chamber moment.
And
I served as the chair, you know, and emceed the meeting, so it was rather embarrassing.
Yeah, a little awkward too.
A little bit awkward, but you know, the
award.
You know, it's just one of those things. You know, now that I think about it, it's all in fun, but the chamber president just was so embarrassed and, you know, apologetic for getting the awards, but it was okay. It worked out.
And then you just end up laughing about it.
Yeah, we laugh about it now.
Yeah,
but at the time, I was pretty stressed out.
I can just imagine you just like, you know, here's your award, Citizen of the Year. Just pretend it's mine.
Yeah, just pretend this is the actual Citizen of the Year. It's like, we don't have it, but let's just pretend.
Oh my gosh. Did you have to do like a disclaimer when you got up there and say?
Oh, I had to explain.
Oh my goodness.
You know, because being the, you know, good person that I am, I, you know, didn't, I let the chamber president off the hook. Just said that, hey, we don't have the actual awards with us this evening, you know, but you will receive them later. And we gave them out at the next chamber luncheon.
Yeah, that's great.
For the most part.
Oh my gosh, that's I love that.
Hopefully that'll never happen here.
Yes, no, we have checklists, so that hopefully will never happen. I agree with that. Well, thank you for joining us today and kind of giving everyone a little insight to Don Barbour and your role at your business. And, you know, that chamber work is fun, and, you know, you can work yourself out of any situation, so that's great.
My pleasure to be involved.
Great. Thank you so much.
Thank you.